suspension are very important in a motorcycle. It's one of the most important components of the motorcycle. So first of all, the suspension are located on a motorbike. We talk about the front suspension, this is the fork, and the rear suspension, shock absorber, is here. They move like this, for example, when you are front and also the rear, okay, and they move. Braking and entering the corner, the fork is where works more. For example, the rear, when you accelerate, so the weight goes to the rear, then works more the rear suspension, also in high speed corners, so where this is where the rear suspension works. Suspension affects so much the rider feeling. So we adjust compression and rebound of fork on shock or also springs. Depends on what the rider needs. If they want the bike maybe diving more quickly or stop the movement, it's up to the rider feeling. In MotoGP, with this kind of suspensions, we use 5W oil because this is the correct specification for the suspension manufacturer. Manufacturer, when design a suspension and making the calculation of the damping, need this kind of oil. In general, suspension, you can use different kind of oil, depending on the viscosities. For example, some oil can be more hard or more soft. So if you put softer oil, let's say, suspension moves more easily. If you put hard oil, let's say, suspension moves more slowly.